चैप्टर नंबर 1 फॉर्स कंप्यूटर एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस। द मेन कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर, यू ऑल आर फैमिलियर विद द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो हियर इज द फर्स्ट टॉपिक, व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर। कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस दैट टेक इंस्ट्रक्शन फ्रॉम अस, गिव द रिजल्ट आफ्टर प्रोसेसिंग them. Okay, students, see, this is the picture of monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. After processing the instructions, then you will get your result, the form of output. A computer works very fast. It can do million of tasks in a second. It can perform different day-to-day tasks, like you can use with your computer for making drawing, playing music, playing video, and many more. And that is divided into two parts, hardware and software. First of all, we are discuss about the hardware part. All the physical parts attached to a computer are called hardware. Those parts that you can touch and feel with your hands, that are mouse, keyboard, monitor, that are the examples of hardware. Then the next page, first is software. Software is a set of instructions that tell a computer how to do a particular task. The main examples of software are MS Windows, MS Paint, MS Word. That you are using through the MS Paint, you can do paint things like using tools. Another things is MS Word, like you can write and type your text with the help of MS Word. Okay. Then the next topic is man versus computer. Here is written, hi friends, you know that a computer can do many things. It is used to each and every area of your life. It has made life very fast and easy. Therefore, it can be better than you. You all are known about computer is made for the things. Yes or no? No. Man has made computer. Computer not made the man. Computer only works according to the instruction that given by you. Without man, computer is a dumb machine. But still, computer is a machine. Then the third page. Here is a difference between computer and man. Those things that computer can do and the man that not do. So here is the first point that computer can do. Can remember many things and never forget them. But man can remember few things and can even forget them after some time. And the second one is, does not make mistakes, but man sometimes, not as sometimes, many times can make mistakes. Another, work very fast. Computer can work very fast, but works very slow than computer. Man works very slow as comparative to computer. Okay, then next. Does not get tired. Computer does not get tired, but man get tired after some time. Next point, computer cannot take decision on its own, but man can take decision on its own. Next, computer does not have feelings, but man has feelings. Last point, computer needs electricity to work, but man doesn't need to electricity to work. Okay students, so next one is the functions working of a computer. Computer is a machine, so it is work very fast but cannot work on its own decision. So it will process that data and as a result it will relevant information. Same like a first point, here is a data. Data is a collection of rows, unorganized facts and figures that include words, numbers, sounds and image. For example, class 3rd, that is a number, A is alphabetically ordered, roll number 18 and rupees is 5000 and the name is Rahul. Okay, here we can mention commas because that is the identification of the particular person. So students, here we can discuss the chapter number 1. Again you can read the same topic and try to solve the exercise 1 and 2. Thanks and have a nice day.